Twitter never needs very much to start a fire, but there's a new one now, and it's closer home than the Twitter company would perhaps like. Twitter India's newest employee is a man who will interface for the company with journalists, government, and netas. But what has sparked towering anger from the very vocal online right is that Rahil Khurshid has been an equally vocal anti-Modi voice. On Headlines today, we're reporting the big online fight, and we're also asking, is this ferocious backlash justified, or is this just the online right being paranoid? A fierce fire now burns online over this man's new job. Rahil Khurshid, 33 years old, former journalist and activist, is the new head of news, politics and government for Twitter in India, a dream job by any stretch. In his new role, he will track and expand Twitter's relationships with journalists, editors, and politicians. And that's just where the fire has begun. Twitter's choice has caused a ferocious online backlash from the supporters of Narendra Modi and the right wing in general, with thousands of Twitter users, largely from the right, openly protesting against an individual they see as an unapologetic Modi hater. Online armies have begun digging into Rahil's Twitter archives to pull out tweets where he has called Narendra Modi a murderer of Muslims for fun, a mass murderer, and labeled those who support Modi, including the Bachchans, as fascists. But Rahil has support from several quarters too, with many people pouring scorn on the backlash, putting the anger down to depraved Sanghi logic. Angry BJP supporters have also opened a signature petition on change.org. Ironically, the organization that Khurshid worked for before his present job, urging Twitter's global chairman to revoke the company's decision to employ him. Officially though, the BJP stance has been more measured than the online fury.
देखिए पहली बात तो हम इसको कोई बहुत महत्व नहीं देते. Twitter एक कंपनी है. वो अपना किसको सीईओ नियुक्त करती है, किसको चेयरमैन नियुक्त करती है, किसको अपना ऑफिसर नियुक्त करती है, किसको अपना एम्प्लॉय नियुक्त करती है, उसका अपना जो है विशेषाधिकार है. उस प्रोवोगेटिव पे हम कोई बात बोले ये ठीक नहीं है. ये बात सही है कि उसको निष्पक्षता बनी रहनी चाहिए. जो इस तरह से लोगों में विश्वास है, इस तरह के सोशल मीडिया के जो विभिन्न प्लेटफॉर्म्स हैं उस पर किस तरह की ठेस नहीं होनी चाहिए.
Headlines Today approached Rahil and Twitter for a comment on the online backlash, but at the time of this broadcast, a comment was unavailable. The only three politicians in India with more than a million followers happen to be these three men. For now, Rahil Khurshid is a fresh new reason for anger among the online right. Bureau Report, Headlines Today.